Bianca? Bianca? What are you doing here in my daughter's bedroom? Did you hear me? What are you doing in my daughter's bedroom?
What do you think?
Oh, that's it.
Get your hands off me. I'm not dressed.
I don't care. I want you out of my house.
Let her go.
What is she doing here?
Mom,
and why didn't you call the police when she showed up?
She didn't show up.
What do you mean? Where are you from? Where did you come from?
I went looking for her.
What did you say? You went looking for her? Are you telling me that you invited her into our home?
Like I'd come here on my own?
I thought we agreed, Bianca. No more strays.
Hey, I had all my shots. And see, even took a flea bath.
Frankie, why don't you go get dressed?
In what?
I left clean clothes for you in the bathroom.
Okay. But I only wear designer stuff, so there better be labels.
Oh. Mom, she's had it really rough.
Oh, that's what they all say.
Mom,
she's a grifter, and she wants our money, and she will do anything she can to get it. She's already gone and sold a pack of lies to Donald Steele.
I know. I read the story.
It is not a story. It is a slander. That's what it is. I can't believe the nerve of that girl.
Honestly, if I were her, I would have done the same thing.
You're defending that con artist even after she went to Donald Steele?
Okay, she shouldn't have gone public, but I know why she did it.
Why?
Mom, think about the way you treated her after the accident.
Excuse me. First of all, there was no accident. She threw herself in front of my car.
Do you know that for sure?
Yes.
Wasn't everything happening too fast?
No.
Mom, she could have been really hurt. But you didn't even think about that. You didn't try to help her. You freaked. You went into attack mode. Frankie was defending herself. That's all.
I don't believe this. Now, you think you're going to make amends by giving her free run of my home?
I didn't say she could stay here. I said that she could come here and get cleaned up and have something to eat. That is all. It's called damage control.
Excuse me, we didn't do any damage.
Mom, would you just trust me on this one?
No, you listen to me. You have a big heart and you have a kind heart, and that user wants to take advantage of you. And she doesn't care how. I don't want to leave you alone with her.
Because she'll rip me off? Or because you think she might try to kiss me? You saw the kiss at the hospital.
Yes, that was pretty hard to miss. And for your information, I don't want her to rip you off or kiss you.
Okay. You know, Mom, you think that I'm so totally desperate that I can't resist anyone, not even your accident victim.
If I say this enough times, will you believe me? There was no accident. And the only victim here is me and you if that con artist gets her way.
Mom, just relax. I can handle her.
Bianca.
So, what'd I miss? Oh, mother-daughter moment? Or a cat fight?
I want her out of here. I'm calling the police.
Wow. I'm impressed.
Yeah, how so?
You got rid of Mommy Dearest before she got rid of me.
She's overreacting. She's not really like this.
Okay, well, let's eat fast, because I am starving.
Okay. The food's in the kitchen. Everything's ready.
Let's go.
Wait, hang on. Before you go, we need to talk.
About what?
About you.
Why?
I don't know. It's weird sharing a meal with a total stranger. So why don't you tell me something about yourself? Where you're from, what your family is like.
No way. I don't talk about stuff like that. All right? And if that bugs you, I can leave. You know, all the stuff that you were talking to me about. What my family's like, where I'm from. The deal is, it doesn't matter.
Isn't it a part of who you are?
No. Because you know why? I am starting my life all over again.
Reinventing yourself.
Yeah. Hit the reset button. Why not?
Suppose it doesn't work out.
Well, then I'm out of here. No problem. But I don't know, for some reason, I'm just getting a really strong feeling that this is the place for me.
Okay. So you're in Pine Valley. Now what?
Well, I'm enrolled in PVU.
You're kidding.
Yeah, I can read. But I really got to get my own place. I don't want to live in a dorm.
It's expensive.
Yeah. Tell me about it. So I got to get a job. What, does that surprise you?
No.
Yes, it does. You know, God, you're just like your mother. Yeah, you think I'm some professional leech.
If that's what you want to believe, fine. If you want to know what I really think, ask me. I'll tell you.
Ooh, a hard shell, huh?
You or me.
Well, I guess I'll see you around.
Okay. Oh, and you're welcome for the food.
Well, your mom called it. I'm a stray, and we got no manners at all.